You know the radio presenter Stuart McConey told me this fantastic story. He met Mandelson, and Mandelson, they were chatting away, Mandelson said, "Oh, my media image is a bit absurd. You know, me as this great prince of darkness, they call me, this Machiavellian figure. It's just ridiculous." And he said that Mandelson's phone rang, and Mandelson, "Excuse me a moment," and he turned away and he heard Mandelson say, "This must be suppressed."